And now, words of wine, wisdom, and whimsy from Norton.
If you're having wine and cheese, and then add another cheese, does that make it a fromage à trois?